it's not answering. Ah, where can Terra be? That freeze could have been more specific. Do you smell anything, Ochet? Not a whiff. I'm so exhausted. Can we rest a little? Sometimes you have to know when to quit. Good point. I like your thinking, Mahina. Wait! I got a twinge. Good old animal instincts. I think Terra might be nearby. There goes that rest. Should we check this town now? Sounds like a plan. Ochet.
You can't hunt on an empty stomach. Want some?
Yes, please.
You got there. I've never seen one of those. Can I pet it?
Mahina, be nice. Sorry. She startled me. It's all right. She just wants to be friends. She does, but she can't understand what I'm saying. Well, that's true. And I already have you, Ochet. Good girl, Mahina. Sorry if that startled you. Have some jerky. On me.
Thanks.
So good!
Hey, that's a cute piece of fluff on your behind. I've never seen the like. Is it rabbit skin?
Huh? This? No, this is my tail.
You're such a kidder.
all that aside for a moment, do you know where Terra is?
Terra?
What's wrong?
Whoa!
Not again.
You stood through the whole thing? I'm impressed.
Thanks. But, what was that tremor?
You there. You said Terra, didn't you?
Terra is?
Indeed I do. Far below us, fast asleep. When we anger it by interfering with its sleep, the very ground shakes. As it did just now, in fact. Who was fool enough to disturb it?
Terra's in the valley? I came to find it and take it home.
say what?
Will you take me to where Terra is?
Oh, ow! Oh, 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 my stomach playing up again. Sorry, I'm in no condition to act as guide.
Go chat. I know. I smelt the lie, too. Well, what can you do? Terra must be real scary. We'd better find someone else to show us the way. Everyone else we ask.
I'm too hungry to fret over Terra. Hey, are you a hunter? Let me ask you a favor.
A favor? Like what?
I've got a hankering for buttermeat like you wouldn't believe. They're not far from here, but I'm so hungry I can barely move. So, would you go rustle one up for me? Let me add that if it came in the form of tasty, fragrant jerky, I wouldn't be upset at all. You ever dried a buttermeat? It's a deeper, smokier flavor.
Finally, someone who understands.
We can talk about Terra after that. You have my word.
Strike them down.
Right. My hat.
Cleaning time. Well, well. Easy. All tidied up. Goes.
Thinking time.
Strike them down.
You're finished.
My turn.
Right. My turn.
Now let's grab some food.
Let's play. My turn. Well, well.
I'm just getting warmed up.
Now then.
My turn.
There!
And so it goes.
Just getting warmed up.
Strike them down.
What to do?
There! Let's go! My turn!
Now let's grab some food!
Don't get me.
I'm just getting warmed up.
Let the experiment begin.
My turn.
I need a plan.
Fire. Burn.
Let's go. My turn.
Yeehaw! Maybe next time.
or be hunted. Let's go. Come on.
Cleaning time. Well, well. Next.
Bring it on.
Thinking time. I'll agree. I've gained valuable insights. Let the experiment begin.
Ready? Cleaning time. Well, well. Too slow.
Here goes.
Cleaning time.
There.
Thinking time. You're finished.
Let's go. My hat.
Here you go, just like you ordered.
Oh, wow! Buttermeep! And turned into this magnificent jerky! Thank you. Excuse me a moment. It's so good. So rich, so tasty, it practically melts in your mouth. It's like a dream come true. You're some jerky maker.
It's all about how you take down your prey. We hunters have a saying. To enjoy the meat of your quarry is to give it honor and glory.
It must be great to be a hunter, finding food whenever you want it. That was delicious. Now, what did you ask about?
Can you tell me where Terra is?
I'd be delighted to tell you. A gift of food deserves a rich reward. Can I come with you when you go?
Sure. But why?
Because I've made up my mind. I'm gonna be a hunter like you.
A hunter?
Yeah! So I can eat all the tasty food I want.
Watch out for those hunter becomes the hunted situations.
Come on, what are we waiting for? Let's go see Terra. That ladder leads to the valley where Terra sleeps. Thank you.
Let the experiment begin.
Cleaning time. Well, well. Next, I take what I want. My turn. Well, well. Easy.
My prey away.
What to do? Well, well. Next, all tidied up.
Now then.
Fire. Burn.
Let's go. My turn.
Cleaning time. Well, well. Easy. All tidied up.
I've heard the stories ever since I was a child. They say Terra sleeps at the bottom, way down there.
Whoa! What was that?
The wind rushes in, then out. It must be... Terra's breathing!
What?
I hate to interrupt Terra's sleep, but we need to pay it a visit.
You can't fly, Ochet.
There must be some way down.
It's too dangerous. I can't let you do it. If we can't go to Terra, why don't we call Terra to us?
Good idea, Mahina. You're as sharp as ever. Terra!
Wait, don't shout like that or...
Thanks.
Breathing's getting ragged. Terra might be about to wake up.
That was too much. Try waking it more gently.
Sure. Watch this. The arrow's still falling. Must be a long way down. Bullseye!
Another earthquake?
No, this is...
Who dares disturb my slumber?
Good morning, Terra. Sorry I woke you up. Calamity is on its way to Totohaha. We need your help.
Long and peaceful was my slumber.
Huh?
Until you woke me up!
Terra's climbing the cliff! Brace yourself! Oh, I don't think it'll listen to reason. Oh well, we'll just have to take Terra down by force. Let's go, Mahina! Come on, Terra!
Thinking time. Let me look at you.
My turn.
Eat this!
My prey awaits.
Bring it on! Don't underestimate me! I'm investing in you!
My prey awaits!
Let me look at you.
My prey awaits. Huh? And now!
I'm just getting warmed up.
Ready? Thanks. My turn. Thanks.
Here goes.
Huh?
Calculations complete. Impart your wisdom, Alapaz.
My turn.
I won't hold back.
Bring it on.
Sorry about that.
Here we go!
Help them, I used to call according to
them. Nice one, Mr. Oswald. No need to be stingy.
What to do? Well.
Right.
I need a plan.
In pursuit of knowledge. Calculations complete. Help them, Ice Storm.
Pearson Brooks.
What to do?
Heavy footed, aren't you?
I'm just getting warmed up. It's your ship now, friend.
Okay, looks like Terra's getting tuckered out. Time to make the capture. Get ready, Terra! My prey awaits. Mine now! Sora finally calmed down.
I feel logy. Perhaps I overslept somewhat. Those ears, that tail, you are a beastling! Of course, I understand now. It approaches, I take it, the night of the Scarlet Moon.
I told you all that stuff already. Were you still asleep?
Waking from a decades-long slumber takes time. There was a hunter, fearsomely strong, who challenged me to combat. Our battle reached the heights of ferocity, grievously wounding us both. The hunter departed, and I sank into the depths of the earth and slept.
A hunter?
I have slept since then, to heal my wounds.
You should have woken up by now.
Perhaps, but it is warm down there, and quiet. A fine place to dream.
It is? Huh. Maybe just one nap. Let's save it for after the battle.
There you are. We were looking for you. The town has been shaking all day. Tell me it wasn't your doing.
Oh, that? Yeah. I kind of had a little fight with Terra. Don't worry, though. Terra's coming with me now. That should be good for your stomach, right?
I see.
You're leaving already, Ochet? I guess this means no more of that delicious jerky.
Not to worry. I'll come back to visit.
Really? I'll treat you to a meal then.
Oh, with some meat you hunted yourself?
I've given up on hunting. I'm not cut out for it. Instead of hunting, I'm going to raise cattle. They're gonna be delicious. Wait and see.
Ooh, now you're talking. I'll definitely be back for that. See you then.
Thank you.